From the Ulrich Sports Complex on the campus of Lehigh University, it's the District 11 2A Boys Lacrosse Championship between the two-seeded Allentown Central Catholic Vikings and the one-seeded Northwestern Lehigh Tigers. Hello, everybody, and a very pleasant good evening to each and every one of you alongside my partner, Gwen Begley. I'm Mike Ventola. So for Northwestern Lehigh, they're thrilled to be back here in the championship game for the second straight year. It was certainly a desire to win it. Under the direction of Marcus Janda in his fourth season, 38 wins as the head coach, the only head coach in program history. Of course, he's previously served as an OC for Parkland. He knows what it takes to win, and one player that he's hoping that can step up is Austin Sistovic.
61 goals, 24 assists, 6 goals as well in the District 11 semifinal win over Southern Lehigh. He's the all-time leading scorer, point scorer, and holds the record for most points in goals in a single season. He brings a calming presence to this team. He's mature beyond his years, says Coach Janda.
It's Allentown Central Catholic. It's Northwestern Lehigh. District Championship comes your way next right here on the Service Electric Network. Sisnovic, he finds the net. Sisnovic gives the Tigers a 1-0 lead. Open shot and goal is Blaine Snyder. And Northwestern Lehigh. Another quick answer. They have tied the game out. Their fourth season of existence. Smiles and tears of joy coming from Marcus Janda. And what Northwestern Lehigh is able to accomplish. accomplish in just four seasons. A remarkable journey.
This has got to be top five for me. Top five moment in my time here at Service Electric Network, seeing a team built just in 4 years and you walk away district champions. I mean, incredible moment in history here locally.
Champions, first time in program history in just four seasons.